What's up, everyone? So I'm up here on Kelly Butte with the Scx10.2. We had a big rainstorm last night, so it's nice and muddy up here. Having a lot of fun with that. I thought I'd let you know that I put some thicker weight oil in the rear shocks. I went from 30 weight to 50 weight, and it helps a little bit, but I think I need to go thicker. I'm thinking 80 to 100 weight. Anyways, enjoy the run video. I just went around on some random trails and the rocks right here, just having some fun with the truck. So yeah, as always, if you enjoy the video, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. It really helps the channel out and it's free. And be sure to hit that bell icon to turn on all notifications so you're notified whenever I post. Let's get on with the show.